Hello, beautiful people. Do you feel as beautiful as you look?
All right, next up is the wonderful, beautiful, talented life coach, activist, and astrologist. Hit you with your signs and tell you what's coming. The beautiful Blossom. Give it up, make some noise.
Up in my car.
I just wanna do that for a minute.
I'm a passenger. Look up in the mirror, fix my mascara. People wanna know who the hell is her. Top top riding in my coupe de ville. I stay robbing in my hoop is steel. Rattling the trunk when I play the traps. Whisper to the left.
Come on, y'all. These haters got a lot of that look up on they face. Lemonade, lemonade. Now, I don't usually write my notes, but I did it today, so hold on a second. What's good, Blazing March? Yo, today is the first day of Gemini season. Where my Gemini's at? Where my Gemini's at, baby? I'm a Gemini moon. Yes, honey. Somebody say solidarity.
Solidarity.
I said say solidarity. Louder! Solidarity!
Solidarity!
There we go. Solidarity is magnetic.
Yes.
And serves a purpose for people,
yes,
who have one common enemy, white supremacy. Solidarity is a vision to peace, equality, and most importantly, justice! Justice with a cause. Justice with intention, justice with strategy, justice in holding our haters and naysayers accountable for their despicable, disgusting, disposable rhetoric that is meant to deter us from the goal, the ultimate goal of Black and Asian equality.
Yes.
This moment, hold on a second, let me get it together, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Okay. You ain't gonna sabotage me, honey. No, I'm just playing. This moment here and now is power. Power. Do you hear me? Power. Power in numbers. Power in community. Power in spite of anti-blackness, Asian hate, transphobia, homophobia, biphobia, xenophobia, socioeconomical phobia, and it goes on and on. We already know that when equality exists, supremacy desists. Duh, right?
Right?
We know that, but how do we achieve it? It starts with all of you. Oh, y'all not gonna clap for that? Oh, wait, I lost my note. Okay, wait a minute, I found it again. It all starts with you. You are the blueprint.
Yes.
You are the roadmap. You are the compass. You are the light that shines through the darkness. You are the bad mother. Shut your mouth!
Yeah.
It all starts with you. Your willpower, your strength, your courage is all in reach despite obstacles of racial injustice. Those obstacles don't mean shishnick when you have the power of self. White supremacy has come and tried to play a game of ping pong when it comes to black people and Asian people. Pitting us against each other from manipulating both the, I'm sorry, pitting us against each other. From manipulating both the Black Lives Matter and the Asian No Hate movement to gaslighting a health crisis and asserting blame to our Asian community. White supremacy can get you hurt. White supremacy steals. White supremacy kills. White supremacy is a chameleon in sheep's clothing. Oh, but no more, honey. No more. The jig is up. That's right. You better say it again. The jig is up. Who the hell do you think you are, white supremacy? Who the hell do you think you are? Black and Asian solidarity is key. We are not each other's enemies, but siblings in the struggle. Yeah. But, all right? But just because we in the struggle together doesn't negate that we must peel back the layers of injustice, anti-blackness, racial profiling, etc. within our communities. All issues within the Black and Asian community matter, and we must make room and space for all of them. And we must create... Anyways. And we must create healthy... Okay, I'll just say that. Okay. Intersectionality is real in our community. You don't have to cherry pick who you are. All parts of your magnetic purpose are electrifying, and it's yours. Today is the first day of Gemini season. Gemini rules communication, speaking, thinking, writing, editing, your siblings, etc. Use this time to make your voice and your power heard, to make change and to make impact during Gemini season. Do not measure your abilities, because any small movement is a victory too. Any small movement of the needle is a victory too. Oh honey, hold on, let me peel it back. Because I got something to say to these nonprofit organizations that want to sit up here and use black and Asian folks. You got me confused. Let me get it together. Listen up, nonprofit organizations. To these nonprofit organizations, do better. Our labor is not for your amusement. Don't just use us when you need us for your grant and your deliverables. Be fulfilled to invest in our communities. You don't get to throw us away when we become no value to you. Do better and do right by our community. And last but not least, I want to say this. Be problematic. Be problematic with a purpose. Be problematic with intention. Be problematic with love and grace. But make your voice heard. Take up space, because you deserve to be here, all of you, because we all have one life to live out the days of our lives, because it's okay to be young and restless and bold and beautiful, but show up and show out. I love you all, and that does include my haters, wherever you are. Thank you.
Let's go. I'm feeling myself.